It's time to welcome in our first guest, Terry Koshan, to talk about this matchup. I want to go to you first about the very first topic that Tangs brought up, which was talking about the pairing of Matthews and Marner. This move, if in fact it happens, which we expect it will, what does it mean?
Well, it's going to happen. I don't, you know, Mike Babcock the other day at practice, like, he was joking around with me. He said it might not go past warm-up. What it means is that, they're a Leafs club that's lost seven of their past 10 games, and there's desperation here putting these two guys together. Not that, this is an end-all and be-all move and that sort of thing and the last grasp at something, but the Leafs badly wanted to win their last game before the break starts, and these two have wanted to play together for a long, long time, so they're going to get this opportunity now, and they get the father figure in Patrick Marleau on the line as well. They're all tight off the ice, and like you guys were just saying, it's going to be interesting to see how this translates onto the ice, but I'm of the mind that it will. I think it should work quite well for certainly Matthews and Marner tonight.
Terry, fascinating that you would use the word desperation, because we know how intense that hockey market is. Talking about Toronto, you mentioned the All-Star break looming. What do the Leafs need to do specifically to ensure they go into the All-Star break on a high note?
Well, they need to pay much greater attention to detail than they have been. They have to be much more forceful, and the concentration on the level has to be higher, especially in the offensive zone. Listen, they had 70 shot attempts against the Arizona Coyotes here on Sunday night and lost the hockey game. Arizona had just over half of that, and the Leafs just didn't bear down. There wasn't that type of resilience, if you will, in the offensive zone that they've shown a lot this season, and we know that they have. For whatever reason, that's got away from quite a bit here in the past 10 games or so, and here they are getting a Caps team that really is the epitome of desperation right now, the way the Caps have been playing. They lose a real tough one last night on home ice, and they don't want to go into the break on a losing note either. The Leafs have this potential because we've seen it. They weren't playing the first half of the season with smoke and mirrors. And I just think that they're going to come out guns a-blazing tonight. Whether it leads to a victory, we don't know, because we all obviously know what the capabilities or the Caps are when it comes to scoring goals and Alexander Ovechkin and all that. So I just think the Leafs, they've got to pull this off tonight in their last game before the final.
We are looking forward to it. Terry Koshan, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.